Can you feel it, White?
I feel it all right.
I see you've restored the Book of Life to its former glory.
And I see you haven't done jack all. Or does that not play a role in your lame-ass plans?
Of course it does.
Then what the hell are you doing just...
You still don't understand, do you, boy?
Can you quit being such a drama queen for once?
As it stands, God...
Fast forward to how you...
What? We simply need to create an opening and...
And how exactly...
You know what these masks... Angels once used the power, as you've seen the believers demonstrate.
Like what happened when those neons were...
Oh, I've acquired in them. If all were to detonate at once, but we'd still need a soul. And I just don't plan to give up mine.
Is that a threat?
An empty one. The book...
You're right. See, the truth...
So what are you saying?
The White I knew in life was always so obedient.
Too bad the White you knew is dead.
Then, I suppose... That's fine. Let the window close. You'll cut another year.
I don't buy it.
If you believe there exists an alternative, I've... Then by all means...
Where did you put the other masks?
Directly above God's banished hand.
Then that's where
we... Wait.
We just need a soul, right?
What?
Very well.
Red! No!
What choice do we have?
We can think of something else.
There is nothing else.
Just let me think for a second.
White!
No.
White,
you're the one that got us to this point.
What the hell does fairness
have? I don't know. Please.
In all our years of training, only one person on our team could ever best Green in combat. The fight against Green is yours, Waswan. Is mine.
Red, I won't let you do-
Just let me go. Let me do this.
You can't stop me, White.
Stop!
I do. Just promise me you'll give us a better ending this time.
Red!
So.
Red!
Tell me, boy. She was always so stubborn. Oh, how she hated when you took her place. You, however, so long as it meant you could fight. I could have sworn that fire would exceed the white eye.
Not that it mattered.
Go to hell.
What was that?
Sam.
Go to hell.
Sick of hearing your crap. For yellow!
You want.
You're not laying a single.
Nothing can stop me.
Oh!
He's done for.
Oh.
Ah! God?
What the hell are you talking about? It's me, Mikey.
But you're not a cat?
Yeah, no crap. I've been, never mind, that ain't important. I just wanted to congratulate you.
Holy crap.
You did it, Shrimp!
You hear that, Red?
Now, I hate to split so soon. Make sure every toe is accounted for.
Huh?
I can't.
Damn it.
I don't know, but
how long is that gonna take?
That pen is mine, White!
The inkhorn!
Hell, I don't see why not.
Mr. Mikey!
Coming!
Wait! Don't leave yet.
What? It's a pen, kid.
I know that!
Mikey!
The choice is yours, White.
Damn it! I gotta think fast.
Damn it, White.
It's already over, Green.
What's happening to me?
It didn't have to be like this. It wasn't enough wallowing in your own hell. But that ends here. No one else should have to pay the price for this. Deny it all you want. And each and every...
Well.
I gave you the ending you deserve.
Just a bit longer, guys. Yeah, he's out cold. Damn it, he really did it. You hear that, White? What? You're not gonna write the kid into the Book of Life? Oh, boss. Sure, he didn't technically follow the Judgment Day criteria, but I don't know. I can't help but think he'd have decided differently. Yeah, there's always the next life.
Can you feel it?
Thank you.
How perfect. No. White.
Shut up!
Should have known it was gonna end this way. God's sick sense of humor or something.